Feng Wei defeated Leroy Smith, then claimed victory at the tournament. Yet the Kempo Master felt no conceit, devoting himself to reaching even greater heights.
Bad sugar! What were you doing, sugar?